friends, welcome back to Can Finder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to see deleted WhatsApp message. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel, Can Finder, and don't forget to turn on the notifications so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. As you see, I have opened my WhatsApp web here, and before we start to see how to check or restore deleted WhatsApp message, tap on this icon. There will be this plus icon, of course, because I have installed an extension to my Google Chrome. And for you who hasn't known, who haven't known about this, let's check this out. Let's find for WA Web for WhatsApp. WA Web Plus for WhatsApp, and this extension will help us to see the deleted WhatsApp message that has been deleted by our friends on WhatsApp. Alright, so this is the extension with this green plus icon, and I have installed this on my Google Chrome. Let's check this out. Let's go back to WhatsApp Web, and here if we have added an extension, there will be this icon here on the top. And let's pin this first. So when you have pinned that, the icon will be on the top here. So you can tap on this, and then on enhancements, privacy sections, there will be option to restore deleted messages. It means this feature allows you to see or check the deleted message from your friends on WhatsApp. So let's try with this one. I'm waiting for message from my friend here. Alright, and he will send me message on WhatsApp, and he will delete that. And after that, let's see, could we restore or see the message? Alright, as you see, this is the message that he has sent to me. Alright, let's wait, and as you see, he just deleted the message that he has sent to me. And now, how to restore this message? Don't worry, there will be this icon on the top. You can tap on this to restore the deleted message, and as you see now, the deleted message has been restored. You can read the message that your friends have deleted. And now I'm gonna ask him, and I'm gonna try, is it only for text message or also stickers? Will it also work for stickers? So let's check this out. Okay, all right as you see now, my friend will send me a sticker, and this is a sticker, and he will delete this. And now let's try to restore this message. Could we restore a sticker message too? But as you see now, I have tapped on this, but only the text message that has been restored, not the sticker. It means this feature only works for text message. Alright guys, so now let's log out. And it was how to restore deleted message on your WhatsApp web. In this case, we're only able to restore the text message only. So thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.